basement. It looked like it was hit by a tornado. It's just like gear everywhere, turntables, mixers, vinyl records, cassette tapes to record my mixes. So it was pretty crazy.